That shit crack. This is my year. Last year I was working at a theater, tearing tickets. This year I'm moving to Orlando, I got no tennis. Music full time, all you wait is just pay attention. About to set it off, I'm about to kill it and leave no witness. I drive my old squad, got a new squad, and every single member I'd have been way too on. From Lexus, Urge to James, to A to J, we all got our own grind and we were like every day. Man, I remember back when I was a fucking joke, back in school when people used to laugh and just fucking poke. Teacher said I'd never make it and they got fucking owned. Except for Lindstrom. Shout out Lemmy. This is my year. Last year I was getting fucking curved on. Now I got three bitches in my phone that I swerve on. I'm at 60k, but 100 is our next stop. And I don't game, but I put it in my Xbox. I've been staying up long nights. No more loner anthem, cause that squad too nice. But I'm back to bragging, telling people that I am that hot shit. Embracing my whiteness, boy, I'm on that butterscotch shit.
Did he just? Yes. Yes, he did.
This is my year. Last year I was working at a theater, tearing tickets. This year I'm moving to Orlando, I got no tennis. This year I'll show you I was done, I might get a visa. This year I might find myself and acknowledge Jesus.
Alright. And now just slide that over and I'll just...
Man, I'm so why am I depressed? Making mad bills, but I still get stressed. Lost my soul, sent a SOS. And I really wanna grow, but don't know what's next. And I can't let it go, so I write so low. Friends cut me off, you don't even wanna know. Moral of the story, girl's life, friends fake. Cut ties like a Lee, I'm about to move away. Goddamn, I don't really wanna deal with this. Never would've thought my best friend be my nemesis. Talking to